Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I'll show you how we can change the position of the taskbar, which is displayed at the bottom from stock. So, to change the position we have to right-click on the taskbar and uncheck the option Lock All Taskbars. If this option isn't checked on your PC, you can skip this. Though I uncheck it, and then we can change the position by drag and drop the taskbar. Though click, hold the click and slide the mouse to one of the four sides. If we put it on the right or the left side, the quick start icons are displayed at the top and the other symbols here at the bottom. Okay, I'll put it back at the top where I want it, and I recommend when you placed it where you want it, you right click and check Lock All Taskbars again, because then you can't change the position unintentionally. Okay, that's it. I put two videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. And if you like this video, have a look at the other videos on my channel. And I would appreciate it if you like and comment this video and subscribe to my channel and to the other social media channels. Okay, see you next time.